So second and a long ways to go here. They got to get out to the 54-yard line of the Raiders here. Bocat going to roll out, being tracked down, and he's going to be wrapped up and brought down way back in the backfield there. A huge sack by Angrand. Did not bite on the play action and did exactly what he's supposed to do, and that's get after the quarterback, and he brought Bocat down way back.